down to the last 5 teams. Only 2 teams left, getting close to victory. We have a winner.